NeSmith Elementary in Levand closed for the rest of the week, the result of a gas leak there. Several people reported feeling sick yesterday at that school in Collin County. The district says somebody at a nearby construction site accidentally cut a gas line. Now, some students and staff were taken to the hospital as a precaution.